A private message from the private eye. I love a mystery. Any kind of mystery. Like, if the plural of tooth is teeth, why isn't the plural of booth beef? If ignorance is bliss, why aren't more folks happy? And if you can pick your friends, and you can pick your nose, well, why can't you pick your friend's nose? Naturally, you'd expect an appetite for mystery in a private eye. That's me, Chet Gecko, finest lizard detective at Emerson Hickey Elementary. The only thing I like almost as much as mysteries is sweets. Millipede marshmallow bars, fungus weevil milkshakes, and vanilla earwig supreme. Send me every time. My idea of a balanced diet is a cookie in each hand. So you'd think that a case involving sweet treats would make me as happy as a dung beetle in dinosaur poop. But you'd be wrong. When the ooey-gooey hand of fate dropped this one case in my lap, it was all I could do to stomach it. My investigation revealed that not all dames are made of sugar and spice and everything nice, and that, given the right motivation, some kids are capable of anything. But in the end, I didn't let it put me off my appetite. After all, whoever said you can't have your case and eat it too, never met Chet Gecko.